smile on your face today, and definitely most valuable player next to Filippo Ganna today. I mean, you guys just rocked it today.
Yes, it was very disappointing yesterday with Mikel, but we were very determined to make the most out of this Giro. Gino was the man to go for the stage today, and my work was to help him out. And I just can't believe how perfect the work was, and to finish it off like this for him is, yeah, the best day.
But Gino won in an incredible way, but you gave everything on the way to the bottom. It's like,
yes, when the plane comes perfect like this, you cannot say much. Huh? It's just you can just enjoy and yeah, make the most of it.
Matei, complimenti. Matei, well done.
Thank you.
Grande lavoro, una parola.